Hello everyone, welcome to HK Defense TV. Today I am going to show now Iran military power capability 2020. So let's start. The current president of Iran is Hassan Rouhani. Capital: Tehran is the capital of Iran. Land area: 1,648,195 square kilometer total area of Iran. Global rank: 14th global rank of Iran. Manpower of Iran: population about 84 million. Active personnel 650,000. Reserve personnel 350,000. Paramilitary 60,000 and special forces 34,000. Nuclear weapons: no nuclear weapons in Iran. Landfall of Iran: main battle tank 2056. Armed fighting vehicles 4300. Self propelled artillery 1155. Field artillery 3388. Target drone 270. Tactical ballistic missile 7500. And rocket projectors 1,935. Air Force of Iran: total aircraft 509, fighter aircraft 155, attack aircraft 23, multirole aircraft 36, tanker 6, no bomber, transport aircraft 62, total helicopters 100, attack helicopters 12. Trainer aircraft 94, anti-aircraft missile system 6, and serviceable airports 319. Naval Corps of Iran: total naval assets 398. No aircraft carriers, no helicopter carriers. Frigates 7. No destroyers in Iran. Corvettes 3, Patrol Craft 342, Mine Warfare Craft 8, Submarines 34, no ballistic missile submarines, no nuclear attack submarines 35. Defense budget: 19.6 billion USD. Nominal GDP: 611 billion USD. Purchasing power parity: 1 trillion USD. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe this channel.